are the impoverished Rohingya refugees of Myanmar. They actually came from Rakhine state. Main problem is they are not educated at all. And still now they did not get any types of shelter. Most of them are women as well as children, as you see that they did not get any types of shelter and they are staying beside the road and they are badly need medicine, food and shelter.